What's up, guys? I'm Shay. Today we'll be checking out Reggaeton Lento Remix by CNCO or CNCO. I have no idea who that is. And Little Mix. Very highly requested. Guys, spam the shit out of me. You spam me. And you don't link me. So thank God for my beloved music website where I can actually get any song that I want. Because without that, I don't think I'd be recording my reaction to this because I won't be able to find it. And obviously that would mean I'd have to pay for this. Oh, I don't know if I should have said that out loud. If the song is good, I'm going to go back and pay for it. So this is a remix. I have not heard the original. By the way, I've got a Little Mix reaction coming, which is from about a month, nearly 2 months ago. There's a lot of reactions that I've yet to post. They just start stacking up after a while. And I've just been putting out the most recent reactions in the moment. So just to put that out there, I know you guys keep asking me, where's the Little Mix reactions? I'm trying to stick to the most recent content performances because I want to stay current. When I feel like going back and watching something older, I will do that. Just to put that out there. Let's just play the song. I may need to push this too, because you know how copyright is. Wow, obviously Reggaeton Lento. We need to see a music video to this. Hopefully they'll drop a music video for this. Or something, a live performance, anything. Wow, that is actually getting... That's very catchy. Not gonna lie, it kind of reminds me of Despacito. Yeah, I'm actually really feeling this. I don't know if I'm supposed to know the original song, because this is the first time I've heard this. And I have no idea who this guy is. Unless it's multiple guys. Damn, we really need a music video for this. Wow, I like that. Okay, we need a music video or a live performance because I need some sort of visuals. I don't know if you guys want me to go and check out the non-remix, which would be by CNCO or CNCO. However you're supposed to say that, because if that's a remix, obviously a Little Mix have remixed that song, which is their song. Assuming there's multiple guys, boy band, I don't know. But that was very catchy, I was definitely feeling that. I would love to hear more of this type of music from Little Mix, on that reggae vibe. I reckon they're one of the few female groups, but I reckon they're one of the few that can actually cover pretty much any genre, besides Pentatonix. it can also cover any genre, but I feel like Little Mix are capable of doing the same, but in their own way. So if we can pretty please get some visuals to this, just for me, I would appreciate that very much. Now, I don't know how I'm going to go about posting this, because I'm assuming it's going to get blocked. So this may be pitched, and if it's pitched and it still gets blocked, I'll post it somewhere else and I'll make another video for you guys and link it in the description. See how we go. But let's pray we get a music video, because that's all we really want at the end of the day. That remix was Chubby. If you don't know what that means very good. Chubby. Anyway, see you in the next video. CNCO. Boy band. Five boys. So they've been around for a few years. And there's a music video for Recontinental. I don't know if I'm going to react to that. I may check that out. And I'll see you in the next video.